New this morning, authorities are investigating vandalism at a North Carolina Democratic Party office in Carteret County. Officials say someone threw rocks and a concrete planter through the window of the office in downtown Morehead City Saturday night. It's unclear if the vandalism is related to the assassination attempt, but police are investigating.